Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here.
Before the fat lady sings. Choice for this play.
Are they dancing or fighting?
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And as you know, you've interviewed.
Get up! Or get off the field! Going to be okay. They have teammates around them.
That'll do, Blair. That'll do.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is...
splat!
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right? Going to make him suffer. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport. They stay violent.
Won't go down! Hey, that thing is almost competent!
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? Now his buddy can move freely.
A prone player is a dead player. Oft times at any rate.
That's it. Force him back and then...
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in bluff.
That'll help the player move without risk.
Burst of speed. That's risky. That player's a little short. Oh no, mine is dead. He's on the ground. Like an eel. Why not just squash him next time?
Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
That massive Bifford fan on Twerper has just sent you a rather intimate message, Bob. Would you like to take a look?
What is ogre on ogre action?
Interesting.
pretty risky action, Bob. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. Pressure's on, Jim. What will they do? Hey, that player looked almost competent.
These dwarves really are tough little beasts.
Choice for this play.
In these conditions, it's just crazy! And he's still standing!
Focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. Now his buddy can move freely.
That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim, but I wouldn't call it lightning. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? That's a natty little move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud. Didn't come off. Ah! player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap. Yes. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. They just got owned! That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it? A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. The floor again. This team must like worms or something. What's that player doing, Bob?
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team. Some point, one of them should be able to pick up the ball. It's a ball, not an oiled snapling for Knuffle's sake. Lock them all!
Next time, they should hire a tame player. Nice. Very nice. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
The attacker has an assist. Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
is as slippery as an eel, but not quite as cuddly. That team's apothecary must have the magic sponge this time.
Real blood fest. This is Blood Bowl. Big advantage over the opposition. Ooh, here comes the Bob, Jim.
Was that aimed at a player, Bob?
Probably, Jim.
Wait a second, what's happening down there? I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match.
You're gonna move it.
To be decisive.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, a sound.
Thank you.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle.
They need more defenders if they're gonna stop the ball.
They picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo. A temerity, really worst reward. Player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. You can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. Hey, that player looked almost competent. The ref's not looking. He's not looking. Get in there!
They must have glue on their fingers.
Yeah.
got any advice for the budding coach then, Bob?
Yeah, always wear underpants, because you never know who might be looking. Some of these cameras work both ways. Nice shirt, by the way. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Quickly before trying anything else.
Not what you'd expect.
This is good.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Jeremiah Poole always said, superior skills prevail. Or fighting. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes! Back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of granite was not a success.
Did you know that the new Cabal HD globes have been selling like hotcakes from all outlets?
Don't confuse the viewers, Jim. He means they've been selling fast, not that they're made out of cake and jam.
Pretty risky action, Bob. close. Will it make a difference? That's a natty little move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
That'll help the player move without risk.
That's quite a leap. I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin will calm him down. He didn't see the opponents around him, did he? Ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Look at that little snotling attacking the troll. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. A mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
In these conditions, it's just crazy.
I have a great respect for the durability of dwarves. How about you, Jim? Up, there's no stopping them. Now his buddy can move freely. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a savage. And he took hold of the ball like an overfull tanner. Oh, look! That player's heading back onto the pitch. He was set up.